Number 13, a daily load curve which exhibited a 15-minute peak of 150,000 kilowatts is drawn to scales of 1 centimeter is equal to 3 hours and 1 centimeter is equal to 10,000 kilowatts. The area under the curve is measured by a planimeter and found to be 60 square centimeter. What is the load factor based on the 15-minute peak? LF is equal to the average load over the peak load. Solving for the average load, 1 square centimeter is equal to 10,000 kilowatt times 3 hours. The energy produced is equal to 30,000 kilowatt hours. The average load is equal to 60 square centimeter times 30,000 kilowatt hours over 1 centimeter square times 1 day over 24 hours. Cancel. The average load is equal to 75,000 kilowatts. Solving for the load factor is equal to the average load of 75,000 kilowatts over the peak load of 150,000 kilowatts. The load factor based on the 15-minute peak is equal to 0.50.